of them blokes what are after you?
You won't believe me when I tell you that I've never before laid eyes on any one of them.
How do you know they're after you, then?
When one's been hunted, my dear child, one develops instincts.
I've anticipated the pleasure of meeting you for years.
I'm afraid I don't know...
Like you, my dear Thorndike, I've had but one passion in life, and that is the hunting of big game.
I'm afraid of the city. Afraid of people I can't see.
Where can you go if you can't get out of England?
To a place where I can be invisible and they can't. Where nobody else can come near without my knowing it.